Day starts for the engine crew at 07:50. We meet in the engine control room to talk about the job that we will be doing for that day. For this vessel, our team consists of 5 engineers: the chief engineer, the second engineer, the third engineer, the fourth engineer, and the electrical engineer, 1 motorman, 1 engine cadet, and 1 repairman. It has been part of our routine to always have a toolbox meeting to remind ourselves that we need to work in a safe manner. For the day, it is a different day, as we will be talking about the things that we need to do prior to the piston pullout for our unit number 2. Everyone is welcome to share ideas on how the job will be performed well in an efficient and safety way. Sharing you guys the time-lapse video of the said activity.
Before that, please don't forget to subscribe on my YouTube channel for more video updates. Thank you.